Hello, welcome to Gamer Social. My name is Revan here, and that's my start the old Republic Sith Warrior Speedrun. There it is. That's what I'm looking for. So we're heading down to the Hangar Bay. Apparently, we got to stop some Padawan person Jedi, or whatever it is. I have no idea who it really is, but we'll soon find out, I suppose. It's got enough speed, though, for starters. I need more experience, guys, because my blood was boiling in the.
You're too late, Sith. I already transmitted the conversation between you and Commander Rylan to the Jedi Council. Noman Carr has his proof. Now Master Carr and his Padawan will track down and expose every Sith agent in the galaxy.
I'll let you enjoy your delusions.
Enjoyment is not part of the equation. I have purity of purpose. I seek neither thrills nor satisfaction. Unlike you, I am calm.
You know nothing about me.
I know that by the shortcuts you have taken, your strength is thin. The dark side shall fail you, Sith. Save yourself, surrender, and the Jedi Council will give you every opportunity to discover redemption.
I offer you the chance to surrender and live, Jedi.
Surrender is not possible. I am in the right. I won't kill you, Sith, but I am leaving. So, I'm going to have to incapacitate you.
Yeah, I don't really think so. Here we go then. I'm gonna beat this bitch about dying, shall we? Come on then. She's tough. She's actually very tough. Come on, Vet. Help me kill her. Boom. Bitch, get off of me. Oh dear. Damn it, not this again. I can't be dealing with all this bullshit. Come on. Medical facility, take me back there. Right.
Please use all products only as
which one's better, that one or that one? This one here. There we go. Oh. Fuck. Damn it, really? Can I sell them again? Can I sell it? Sell it. Sell this stuff. Don't need any of it. Get some, you know, money for it all. Get rid of that as well. If I sell these, nah, I'll be alright.
Be well.
I try to be well. So throw these ones down there, and I'll try and use those as well then. So that's where that thing is then. We got miles away, didn't we? So how are we supposed to beat this bitch then? Because apparently we're gonna struggle doing this one as well. We've got to figure out a way of doing it. All we're doing at the moment is forever struggling. Wrong way, wrong fucking way. We really are struggling at everything we're trying to do, and it's not good. This is not what I wanted to do with this, you know. 12 times experience points is supposed to be able to get you to be able to, you know, let you blast through and stuff, but this is crap. Level 19, look, and it's absolute bollocks. Level 21, we're two levels higher than it, come on. And we can pull this off. And then we can pull this off. Try again. I got some better health packs though, so I should be able to at least heal myself up a bit more. Theory. And we'll beef ourselves up as well in preparation for the fight. Just so we know we can deal with it. Seems to have him back up though. Clearly isn't gonna happen, is it? Right, where is she?
Need to stretch the old legs.
Yes, it is. Right then, so... Are you ready? Are you ready? I am ready. Right then, so Vet, going for the attack. Come on then. Take this bitch down. Boom. Come on then. We're beating her, we are beating her. Beat her. Come on. Boom. We're beating her this time. Yeah, we did it. Just. I could use a health pack there.
The victory means nothing. The damage has been done. The proof has been transmitted. So deal the death blow, Sith. I am at peace, knowing that the greater good has been served.
I hate to burst your bubble, Jedi. No, that's a lie. I'm revving in it. I intercepted your transmission. The Jedi know nothing.
You just earned your pay, Lieutenant.
I'm only doing my job, my lord. I had her monitored and screened the entire time. There was never any risk at all.
Gloat all you like. It means nothing. I remain at peace. And Noman Carr and his Padawan will still defeat you.
Tell me the name of Noman Carr's Padawan.
I will never betray her identity. I am resigned. Strike me down. I offer no further resistance.
You are subdued. There's no sense in destroying you.
I will take the wounded Jedi into custody, my lord. Your lightsaber, if you will, Jedi. Men, escort her to her new home in the main prison. I'm sure you know what you're doing, my lord, but sparing the Jedi is a curious choice.
A Jedi investigator will be a wealth of information.
Of course, my lord. What matters is the threat has been averted. Lord Barriss will be anxious to learn what became of this. When you're ready, I'll contact him from my office.
I'm anxious to get off this planet.
Excellent. I'll go prepare. I'll be waiting in my barracks.
Awesome, we did it. We managed to do it. Oh, let's heal our asses up then, I suppose. Because we need to. We took a massive blow on that one. That's for sure. But yeah, we did it. We beefed up completely and we did it. But we need to get higher level though. Missing better gear as well. It's another thing, isn't it? We start struggling quite a bit. But okay. We'll sort something out. We will. Right then, so let's go back and see him at his barracks apparently. It's fine. We can do that. We can do that. Whee! Right. Righty-ho. Here we go. We can do this. I do wonder if I can take down flashpoints and stuff all by myself. Like the Black Talon, I'm sure I could. Yeah. I'm sure I could do some of them. Solo him. It might get me some decent gear as well. You do tend to get some decent stuff from there. It might be an idea.
It's not my place, Lord Barriss. I leave that for your apprentice to convey.
Then step aside, Lieutenant. My apprentice has arrived. Nice of you to join us. Quinn refuses to update me, insisting the privilege be yours. I assume the Jedi investigator has been stopped.
I've captured her for you to torture.
Excellent thinking, apprentice. Hopefully she will provide us with more insight into Noman Carr's Padawan. I look forward to getting my hands on her. The lieutenant will arrange the transport. I had hoped to avoid confronting the Jedi, but our hand was forced. What matters most is that Rylon can no longer be exposed. And how would you assess Lieutenant Quinn's contribution?
Lieutenant Quinn is an exceptional officer. I couldn't have done it without him.
High praise indeed. Quinn, I believe you have sufficiently repaid the debt owed to me. I'm putting you up for a captaincy and transmitting an executive order allowing you to station wherever you choose. You are dismissed.
Thank you, Lord Barriss. If my actions benefit the Empire, they benefit me. I would have done the same regardless of our past. My lord, before I depart, it's been my extreme honor to serve you. You are the epitome of everything the Empire stands for.
The honor has been mine, Lieutenant.
Until we meet again, I salute you, my lord.
He will have his hands full. There are powerful Imperials dedicated to keeping him down. But if Quinn can overcome them and rise to the station he deserves, there is great hope for our Imperial allies.
If given the opportunity, he will excel.
By the way, it's not worth worrying about. Quinn's affairs are a speck compared to what we face. Your presence on Balmora is no longer needed. Return to your ship when you're ready to leave. I'll contact you there.
So, we're leaving, right? On to our next exercise in domination and destruction?
It would seem so, Vet.
Well, I hope the next place we end up has a beach.
Really? You want to sunbathe, do you? Alright, go to my ship's hangar. And we can hand this quest in and get a load of experience points, get to level 22. Then we can move onwards. Onwards to Nar Shaddaa. That is our next location, our next destination. We can do it. We can most definitely do it. Oh yes, indeed do. But I do feel like I need some. I don't know what I need. I don't know what the problem is. Either I'm too low level, or I need better gear. I'm not entirely sure. Maybe guys could give me some tips in the comments of what is the issue, why I'm struggling on some of these fights. But it's not ideal, really. It's stressful to say the least. It's definitely stressful. Down to the hangar then. Here we go. Into the hangar. Right, where's our ship? Over here. Are you getting any bother? I don't think so. I think all is good. Oh no.
My lord, I hope you don't find my appearance here obtrusive. I beg an audience.
I will always welcome you, Quinn.
It pleases me to know that, my lord. As you know, Lord Barriss enabled my reassignment anywhere I choose. It is an evolution I've longed for and assumed would never come. Aiding your mission on this planet has reawakened the ambition I began my career with, to make the most profound impact possible for the Empire.
Welcome back to life, Quinn.
That is how it feels, my lord. I cannot think of a more glorious and honorable way to make a difference in the galaxy than to serve you. I'm here to pledge myself to you. I'm ready and willing to serve in whatever capacity you see fit.
What exactly can you do, Captain?
Who cares what he can do? I could use some help around here.
That was an interesting screen, or whatever it was.
I'm considering it, Vet.
My lord, if given the chance, I know I will prove myself to you. I'm a top-notch pilot, military strategist, and a deadly shot. I can fly this ship, plan your battles, assess your enemies, and kill them. You won't find a more tireless and loyal subject. I offer my military prowess and dedicate every ounce of my strength to your cause.
I would be pleased to have you, Quinn.
The pleasure will be mine. Thank you, my lord. I will submit my reassignment papers as we depart.
Sounds good. We have our next companion. I wonder if he's better than Vet then. I wonder if he's a healer as well. If he's a healer, that'd be awesome. So we can do the healer to keep us alive a little bit. Should find out. There we go. Crafters can reverse engineer some items. This will destroy the item, but when you do so, you can learn to make a more powerful version of that item. Fair enough. That is fair enough. So, what have we got then? Speak here, apparently. Hello.
Apprentice, I see you are ready to put Balmora behind you. Good. The elimination of Commander Rylon grants security to my spy network, but there is still more to be done.
I won't disappoint you.
You haven't yet, but every new challenge offers the chance of failure. Now, before I unleash you on Noman Carr and his Padawan, you must eliminate my spy on Nar Shaddaa. Head there immediately.
Will do. Here we go then. We get some nice new rewards. Vet gets some nice gloves. I can get a new lightsaber, which is actually better than what I've currently got. That's probably what I want to do then, isn't it? Yeah. Level 22. Right. Must have sell some bits and pieces. That one there, then. Boom. That's going to improve things for us. Bring out my beastie. Give me some new techniques or something. So, enrage. What does enrage do? Immediately get some rage. That's cool. That's handy. Sith Warrior, nothing. Okay, fine. What does that do then? That. Yeah. Do that. That'd be good. Right then. So, if I look at my crew. You. What do you do? Malabar. I might use him. I might see what he's capable of. Oh, there he is. That's somebody doing something on the ship. And now it's time to head to Nar Shaddaa. Nar Shaddaa? Nar Shaddaa? Nar Shaddaa? Nar Shaddaa, level 20 to 24. We're level, what, 22? I think we are now? Level 22, yeah. Here we go then. Let's do this. Boom, on to the next planet. There it is.
Oh. Apprentice, I see you've landed on Nar Shaddaa. It is, I'm afraid, the armpit of the galaxy.
I want to make quick work of this place.
Then you must remain focused. Nar Shaddaa is a planet of frivolity and distraction. Gambling, spice, rampant black market and gang territory disputes. But you are there to eliminate my spy, Agent Delicon. Normally it would be a trifling task, but Delicon has acquired a powerful ally.
Why am I killing one of our own?
Delicon was my spy on Nar Shaddaa, who fell under Republic scrutiny thanks to Noman Carr's Padawan. He's smart and figured I would kill him, so he sought asylum with a rival there, Lord Rathari. An upstart among the Sith who openly disrespects me. Rathari prefers a more blunt approach. The Dark Council has granted him dominion over Sith interests on Nar Shaddaa.
All that's about to change.
I would celebrate the day that nuisance was quelled. Agent Delicon knows much about my organization. I cannot have Rathari in possession of such a resource. Burn Rathari to the ground. Destroy everything he's working for, and kill Agent Delicon.
They will suffer as no one has suffered.
Haladrel Setson runs my slave operation on Nar Shaddaa. She has been a valued operative for many years. She is ready to receive you and can fill you in on Rathari's movements and interests. That is all.
Sounds good. Alright then, let's go on to the log and let's start tracking this then. We need the experience. Will I level up from that? 76? No. Not quite. Don't believe. Bit of a shame, but never mind. It's fine. Here we go. Let's head on down. Onto Nar Shaddaa. Onto Nar Shaddaa. Magic. But that is all we have time for in this episode. You can send mail messages, including items to other players. You need to find a mailbox with a frequently found in towns or major missions. Blah, blah. If anyone you want to send me anything, then you know, feel free. That'd be absolutely fantastic. But thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you on the next episode as we begin our adventure on Nar Shaddaa. See you then. Okay, fine. Boom. It's not over yet, though, is it? The healing is helping me, that's for sure.